me.
I thought it was about my health.
No, it's just a little.
It's very, very hurtful. Very hurtful. I'm a very funny joke, but it's very, very true, too.
Dreadful and true. Also, Mika, I gotta show another picture.
Tell us what's going on in this picture right here.
I was actually taking pictures of you because I thought you were going to try and jump over that fence.
Weird.
But no, it's a little.
I almost jumped the fence.
You almost jumped the fence, and if you had, would be showing that picture. But you show restraint for some reason, which I don't understand why.
I have no idea why we're doing this.
What are you taking a picture of?
I'm taking a picture of the James Mitchell track.
It's to do a shout out for Coach Mitchell.
Yeah, I love Coach Mitchell. Okay. My girls, Coach Brandon, and their Mitchell. Mitchell is a legend. And so they actually named the track after him. He's still an amazing coach, and he's got a legacy in Foxville. So I was sending that to my daughter, and I did not mean for it to be.
No, and by the way, to the right, that's the Joe Scarborough garbage can.
What are you doing? What's happening to our show?
That's right. I'm very proud of that. My kids will take their kids. Put their hands on the garbage can.
What's going on?
I mean, make them just talk, and people talk. Okay, so speaking of talking, on Friday, really, I guess there was this conversation about Elon Musk, and Mika had said that she just asked a question, which I think is a legitimate question that asked, well, is are there any guardrails that Twitter can put up to stop the hostile bid?
Wouldn't Steve Rattner be someone to ask about that?
Guardrails! Here's the stock. Really, people just freak out. And they dug up like a 5-year-old video. Do you know about this? Yeah, they dug up a 5-year-old video.
Okay.
Hey! Stop!
Hey.